Well, I go to a Sunday school class that's intellectually and maybe religiously different than the average church member, and it permits a difference of opinion without being disagreeable about it.